Yeah, it's close. It's probably the age or a little bit. But yeah, the little ones last 15, 16 years.
How are you doing, young man?
Take her for a walk around here. And she walks well. She doesn't
Sometimes you can get them to follow your eyes. If they trust you a lot, she will. But Bailey,
are you volunteering here?
Yeah. Very attentive. Very attentive.
What's his or her name?
His name is Bailey.
Bailey.
Bailey. Bailey. Bailey.
Bailey.
I got treats, and so I have extreme attention by Bailey. So maybe you, if you want to.
Yep.
Yeah. Boy. I think so. I think he will, but I'm
Yeah.
You want me to give you another one? Try it with another one? Or
chance in life.
Thanks for volunteering.
Awesome. Oh yeah. You're welcome. You're welcome, buddy. Yep. There you go.
She had an aneurysm, so I'm kind of looking for another little guy, you know, like she was, and I was wondering how often you get
anything
like that.
Good boy. Good boy.
I bet you.
I did. I bet you. Yeah, we have pretty good attention. Pretty good attention here,
Bob.
I'm just a volunteer. We know each other, so yeah. I think
they said he's
like a pit bull mix kind of thing. 8 years old. Well, I think that if I give you something, then I think that he will give his attention to you.
Oh, I see what you have there.
I'm getting all this attention, I don't know what to do with myself. Good boy, baby.
Yeah, he's a good kid. Yes, you are. He's a good boy. Yeah, good boy.
Okay.
Bigger than your face.
I
All mice. Good, good.
Yeah, I've actually.
Because I volunteered.